Greetings, fellow gamers. It's day 14, barely dawned, and we seem to have a slight problem. This is Small Archangel. With me is Helix Oblivion somewhere.
Hello!
And we have no idea what brought this lot on, but for some reason they've decided to come pay us a visit before we even have a chance. Presumably they're just like a warm-up act for tonight's major event, I'm not sure.
I think maybe they're late comers.
Late comers from when exactly?
Last night? I think I shot that guy in the booter.
Good. That shows taste and class.
Hey, you gotta have a hobby.
What was last night's horde? It was just some random...
It wasn't much. It was small. It was just a few screamers, wasn't it?
We had a bit of a heat map incident, it's true. But you've got to admit our spike defences are actually being, you know, proving to be fair.
They're helping.
Efficacious, yes.
I am not going to complain. Die, fat man.
Yes. Wahey. But... the more we... there's a couple on the horizon, but I don't know if they'll... Oh, and there's one below us. Which reminds me, what I was principally going to do was try and place some... Oh, gosh, that's not going to work, is it?
Now that we've finally figured out how to do it...
Yes. Well...
I think they're dead.
Yeah, they are. Crap.
Yeah, remember we put cladding under this one, which is why I made that one wider, and I think we may have to do the same at some point.
We might have to do the same here as well. But remembering, feral hordes will always come to where you are. So what I'm going to do, I've got some iron bars, and I'm going to...
There's more.
I'm not afraid to use it.
There's more.
There's the odd ones, yes.
Where are they?
I don't know. You take care of them. I'm going to, like,
okay.
And bars in here.
I'm going out, Mom!
Oh. I'm not going to waste that. I'm going to have that bit of wood. Oh, yay. I need to fix my axe. It's a bit knackered.
Where have they gone?
Oh, maybe you scared them away.
Well, I do smell.
No, it's... that attracts them. It doesn't scare them at all.
I smell of lavender, though.
Yeah, I'm not sure how zombies feel about lavender, really.
No,
you
well...
You never know. Maybe it scares them.
It might do. It might remind them of Grandma's summer house.
What?
And for some reason, that may bring unbridled fear and loathing. I don't know why. I don't want to explore that too far because it's going to go down a path that may seem funny at the time but will possibly upset and offend people.
Whatever.
I seem to be able to move a hell of a lot faster.
Ah, but you always think that. You always think that the zombies are getting faster and faster. I think you must just be getting slower and slower.
You're saying I'm old?
Yes.
Biatch. You're older than
not
me
necessarily.
By 16 days.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm making a nice zigzaggy lot of... I don't know how I'm messing this up, but I am.
Well, we need some wood.
It's going to work.
Yeah,
so
let's get some wood.
Yeah. We have got... What was that?
It was a tree.
It's
a tree, darling. That didn't give me any wood.
No, you've got to suck it up. Press E.
Did I get some? I got two.
Yes.
I think it was one of your saplings.
Ah, right. Well, if you wait till they've grown up, it generally works better.
Sorry, I was just killing things near the house. I'll go to this tree over here.
You should be able to tell because when I've, you know, when the ones that I've planted, there'll be millions of them.
There were a few, rather close proximity to one another. I was thinning them out, darling, so that others may yet grow to a greater height.
Well, we are planting them so that we can harvest them and use them, obviously. I'm going to get rid of this fecking grass because it's annoying me. I hate grass in this game. It looks good, but it kind of really gets in the way of your builds, so...
I do wish we'd got seeds off of birch trees. There's a fatty heading this way. You spiked yourself, didn't you?
Yeah, maybe.
No, not maybe.
That's because of the glass.
Yeah.
It was. Because if I've got grass in the way, I can't repair the spikes. I'm trying to repair the wood spikes around the base, and I can't repair them if there's grass in the way. So you end up spiking yourself.
I'm trying to think of a song for this moment, but I just can't.
There is not a song for every occasion, really.
There is. You just need to know enough of them.
I don't know enough of them.
The only song that's coming to mind is, "Hey, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana."
Why?
I don't know.
What's that got to do with anything?
Well, I was killing a fat guy, and I think the man... I don't know.
Neither do I. I hate these wood spikes. They're so different.
How about, "I hate you so much right now?"
Yeah, I like that one. That zombies.
There you go. That song, then. "I hate you so much right now." Whoa, belly dance.
Right. Well, at least we've got a forge now. That is on the upside. At least we've got a forge now.
Lady in blue.
Now we just
She smells slightly of poo. Sorry.
How old are you? 4?
Mentally, physically. There's a 4 in there. I'm not sure there's any other numbers.
4 then?
Well, yeah. Hey, don't complain. I'm out here killing the Zeds.
It is appreciated, yes, definitely.
And I'm out here getting the wood. I hear a zombie, but I can't see it.
When it comes to tonight's horde, I think the best plan is to stay...
Run and hide!
That does not work, not with the ferals. No, the best plan is to stay in the area where I have put in the metal bars, right?
Okay.
Because then they will be attracted to that area, and we should be able to shoot them.
Oh, I got a book! Hunting knife!
Oh, have we learned that one?
I have no idea. I haven't seen a book in this game in so long. Let's have a look. Yes, we've learned that one!
Yeah, you see, that is the trouble. Okay, I'm just mowing the lawn here.
Oh, you've got to keep your house tidy, you know.
And your garden.
Have we actually raided this house here?
What, our neighbours?
Yeah.
Ow. Goodness knows we've turned up at it enough times, right?
I don't think we can have done. The door's still locked.
Ah. How odd. I think we've mostly just turned up at it in the middle of the night, panic-stricken, going, This isn't our base!
This isn't our house!
Yeah.
Run!
I mean, who hasn't done that after a few jams, right?
Oh, frequently! You try the key in the lock and you go, "Barry! He won't open! Barry! Let me out!" Or is that just me?
That might be just you.
I don't know who Barry is. They never let me in. I'm so alone.
You do. I'm not surprised they don't let you in. Mad woman. Okay.
But I'm so nice and I have a song for every occasion. Oh, I just knackered
it. Won't let you in. Oh man, I can't believe it. I just died at that I just died to the wood spikes again. Is this a real?
Well, you're finally catching up to me on your death counts.
What? 3 in 1 in.
Oh, come on. I've done way more than that. Not today, but overall. Let's press I, people. Yeah. I've died 7 times. You've died 4.
Right. Yeah, but I've done all my dying in the last 24 hours. That's crazy.
Good.
Scary. Oh, come on, you stupid gunsay. You better have something good in you.
Okay.
Oh!
What?
Oh, it's not what I thought it was.
Oh. Somehow I'm not surprised. Oh my god, my health, my wellness is so crap, it's unbelievable.
Try having 7.
Yeah, but you'll have got over some of yours by now.
No!
Go on, what's your wellness?
Okay.
Mine's 60.
How do I tell? Character, yeah?
Yeah.
My wellness is 61.
See, you're beating me, because I've died so many times in such a short space of time.
I'm 1 point better off than you.
I've been able to get into this base so that I don't kill myself.
I just found some pork.
Pork? Ooh, get back here before you smell the place out and bring a horde in after us.
And some hats. Awesome.
Now, what the heck happened to all our wood, by the way? Did you use it all?
Yeah, I told you I did.
Oh, man, you seriously used it all?
I've got some more, though.
I'm glad to hear it. How's our wood... little forest coming on? Are we growing any trees out there?
Possibly. I hear some zombies.
There's a surprise. That makes a nice change.
I'm in the wrong house.
You at Barry's house again.
I'm at Barry's house. He let me in this time. Well, he didn't have much of a bloody choice. I brought the door down.
Oh my gosh.
I wanted to raid his house. he had pork.
Don't talk to you.
Well, I'm a good neighbour. I look after the keys when they're on holiday. I feed things.
The cat. And, yeah.
That doesn't exist.
You feed their bears.
Yeah. I am a bloody good neighbour. Just occasionally I freak my neighbours out by screaming loudly at 3 o'clock in the morning because I'm being killed by wild animals and zombies.
That's fair enough, you know.
You know, what's your problem? They have never rushed around here trying to figure out what the hell is wrong.
Never. That because they are zombies?
No. I think they don't care.
I think you'll probably find they're undead. It's just you and me and everybody else is dead already.
Oh, great. So how do we... okay.
Right. See this little bridgey thing, right? That's the best thing I can contrive at the moment. It does work, provided you're careful, and you have to retract it after you. But I think we're going to have to come up with something a bit more cunning than that, because, as I say, I just keep dying.
Okay, so we've got pork, we've got rabbit, and we've got venison. We've got one of every major food group. Oh, Sam. Oh, and guess what else I got?
What else did you get?
I got some beer.
Of course you did.
But I also got some cool hats.
What, like beanie hats?
No, I got a cowboy hat, I got a cloth head armour, and I got a baseball cap.
Uh-huh.
Do you want one?
I haven't got anything on my head. You're quite right. I have nothing on my head at the moment.
I'm going to pinch some cloth. Because I need to fix my clothes.
Now, what happened to the spikes? Did I put out all the spikes?
Do we still not have shoes? Really?
I know. No, we haven't got round to making any yet, have we? If we've got stuff there that you can make shoes out of, feel free to make some shoes.
Let me see if I can turn this hat into fibre.
Okay, some of our trees are growing into saplings, but saplings is all they is at the minute. So.
Are you sure you don't want a hat?
No.
I've got a baseball cap, a cowboy hat.
I will take a hat. I don't mind what I will put on my silly head at this
what
point.
What style would you like?
Oh, hey, I'm not too bothered about style.
What colour are you mostly?
Oh, gosh. As if I'd care. I've got red trousers and a purple vest.
Oh, well, then I know exactly what you need.
What are you, style guru?
Here, you need to have this.
Okay.
It matches.
Does it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's red. Okay, yeah, I'm wearing it.
It's better cool quality dude. Than the cowboy hat, too.
Cool dude.
The cowboy hat was grey.
Grey, yeah. I'm so not a grey kind of person.
No, you're really not.
Okay, so you see what I mean about the metal bars here? I'm going to put some more in, just so we cover the entire of the floor, pretty much. Oh, no, not that bit.
Can we shoot through these?
Yeah. You can shoot through those with bows and with crossbows.
Awesome.
They are the most cool thing ever.
Awesome.
Oh, what a div.
Right.
Okay, I can't actually.
And yes, I know, I'm stood here in my knickers.
Yeah, it's because you're a hussy.
Well, no, I just need to fix my pants.
What, did they break?
They were next to breakage.
I won't ask.
I think I've just been attacked by a bear a few too many times.
Yeah, that would do it. Okay, there we go. One last murder hole. I'm not sure that there's any more we can really put. I don't know, maybe there. But yeah, if we lower all the zombies to this bit here where we've got these metal bars,
okay,
that should be useful.
I have 16 wood, 16 logs.
And then the other thing I might do is I might replace some of...
Actually, no, give me that. Fence. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
Actually, maybe that white work.
Right.
Nah, that doesn't really work, does it? Oh well. Slight fail.
Right, let's dump these in here. Because this is the tools chest. So it would make perfect. Oh, I got some food from Barry's, by the way.
Did you? What did you find?
I got some salmon and some peas.
Lovely. Well, stick it in our cupboards.
See, he's a good neighbour, is Barry.
I've got 70 lumps of coal. I must put that away somewhere. Wood farm fence.
Will that go there? No, will it, Umma's? I'm going to put some of the coal... Oh, not the coal. Don't. I'm going to put some random stuff in this locker down here that won't go in the first aid kit. Because it's full.
The first aid kit's full. That's always a good thing to have, isn't it?
It is, and partly full.
Always a good problem.
With antibiotics.
Yeah, well, that's not a bad thing. Yeah, we've got loads of antibiotics, actually. It's pretty good, isn't it?
It is. It's awesome. It's because we were able to chase down a few of those crates.
Yeah. They really are worth chasing for those things. That is the only thing to start with that you can... The only place you can get the antibiotics, really.
Right, what am I doing? Right, what do we need... Do we need... Ah! Pressed escape. Duh. Do we need wood planks?
Oh, yeah. What for?
I don't know. I was collecting wood. I seem to think you needed wood.
Oh, yeah, probably. No, I'm just, doing stuff. Let's see. I'm just putting it... Oh, crap.
I'm eating some salmon.
I can hear you chewing from here. It's disgusting.
And I'm going to have a drink of egg.
A drink? Oh, do you not like my boiled eggs, then?
I think they're lovely. I'm not so thirsty anymore.
Yeah, I know, but it's the first thing you could really get hold of.
I'm not complaining, I just, in real life, eggs don't work like that.
No, I agree with you, they don't.
Right, I think...
Now, I didn't just hear a screamer, did I?
If you did, I didn't.
Okay. I'm just putting an extra, layer of spikes on this side.
Okay, there's something we need to do before tonight.
Yeah, what's that? Pray.
Well, that's always good. No, we need... to... And it's a serious matter.
Oh.
We need...
Deer.
Yes.
Right, no. Really, that is all you were going to say? Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. It's important stuff.
Deer.
Mm. Actually, I need to make some arrows because I don't want to die.
Right. I have just put in a load of spikes, a load more spikes.
Yay, I've got some arrows. 135. Have we got any small rocks anywhere?
Yes, I think we have.
Awesome. Do you need any arrows?
Yeah, I probably do. Yeah, I've got 24. Yes, I need more arrows.
I'll split definitely. Mine. I'll give you 70 of mine, if that's okay.
Yep, that is fine. That is great.
Where are you?
Downstairs, panicking slightly.
That's not a good place to be right now.
No, not really. We have very little time before these.
You've got 15 seconds. 17.
I know.
Oh, come on.
Coming.
Get the bridge up and get up these stairs now.
The bridge is up. The bridge is up. There
okay,
we go.
Here right, you go.
So you see.
Oh, right. Yeah. Come here. I'm going to come away from the hole.
Yes, yes, that would be a good idea.
Oh.
Right,
come here quickly.
Did you get some arrows? Yes.
Did I get some what?
Arrows.
Yes, here.
Okay.
There's 70 there for you.
Okay.
And they're here. That's my bow. Is that your bow? My bow.
That was my bow.
Here.
What the heck? Why have I not got a bow anymore? I think I must have dropped it.
Oh.
Right.
Have you got your bow?
I have got my bow, yes. Oh my gosh, what is this?
Death.
Yeah, death. Right, okay.
Oh, bugger off. I didn't press escape.
Oh gosh, they're all coming over this way. There's some flaming ones as well. Oh my god!
Oh shit!
Ferals! I've got about 50 ferals under my feet. Quick, shoot them. This is what we put these stuff for. They can't see us through the bars. Just be careful to not hit the floor, because once they start going through the floor, they'll just...
Tunnel.
Yeah, basically. And if you can shoot the cops before they actually, you know, like, barrel.
Oh,
you see what
I'm off.
At these bars? Pretty good.
They are very good. I like it.
Shoot the cops before they blow up, and then they won't do any damage.
What's that noise? What's that noise? I got, like, a heartbeat noise. Why are they beating each other up?
I don't know, but don't complain if they are.
They're beating the crap out of each other.
Are they?
They are on my screen.
It's quite weird if they are. They look
fine
to me.
Oh, seriously? It keeps... I don't know what's going on, but it keeps chucking up that... You know when you press escape, the numbers thing?
Oh, yeah. If you press escape, you'll get that, yeah.
Yeah, but I am pressing escape.
Oh. That's a bit weird. Okay, I've run out of arrows. That's not great.
Okay, I don't seem to be losing any arrows. What the hell is going on?
Hey, what?
And I didn't press escape. Okay, come here, Zoe. Oh, sorry.
I can't.
You have no arrows.
I have no arrows.
I was going to give you some more. I think I picked up the arrows I put down for you.
Oh, okay.
Not on purpose. My frame rate is going really badly.
That's because there's millions of zombies. Try shooting.
And the sort of escape thing keeps coming up.
Okay, they're evidently burrowing through stuff here.
I'm just firing. I don't know if I'm having any effect.
Oh yeah, stuff is dying down there quite readily, but the ferals, they take a lot of punishment. There's evidently some over
what?
There somewhere.
Oh shit! Piss what? Off!
What, is there one up here or something?
It was just a hornet.
Ah yeah.
What the hell? My frame rate is just going... I'm dying! Something's killing me!
Well,
what's killing
I'm just
me?
Straight what's below my head at the minute. Below my feet, rather.
I'm dying.
Nothing's below my head.
I'm dying. Is there a horse? What's killing me?
I have no idea because I don't know where you are.
I'm inside, behind you. Something's killing me.
And you can't see anything?
No. Can you see me?
I can't see a thing except for the zombies below my feet that I'm shooting.
I'm dying. I'm inside and I'm dead.
Yes, you are. Oh, so am I, actually. I'm not quite sure what just killed me. I just literally exploded.
So did I. I was in the house.
I was outside the house and I just exploded. Just pure and simple, exploded. Is that your backpack there? Mine was outside.
Mine's inside.
There's nothing here. There is absolutely nothing in here, and yet you died, and I exploded and died, and I don't get what that was.
It won't let me. It won't let me get into my backpack. I don't think that's my backpack. Oh no, it is.
I just
Oh no, I think it's just. I think my computer. Well, I don't know, but I think the number of zombies is finally killing my frame rate.
Well, I'm just going to try and take out some Zeds, because hopefully that will help your friend.
I'll come out and fight. Apparently, according to this, the only thing I had in my rucksack was... Oh, piss off. Was honey.
There's three ferals and they've just beaten crap out of me. I don't know how they got up here. But there's three ferals on the balcony.
I would offer to come and help, but I have no idea if there'll be any.
I'm done! Oh, there's a cop in my face! Oh my god! I'm dead! I'm gonna die again! There's a load of them in here! What the heck? Did I just die? I'm not sure if I just died or what just happened.
You're not dead on my screen?
I am dead. Apparently I am dead.
On my screen, you're not dead. On my screen, there's not... Oh, this is not going well! Did I just level up?
Very poorly. Oh my god, there's a load of them. Yeah, there's a hole in the wall. There's a hole in the wall. That's how they got in here, or rather how they got out.
Oh, sugar. I'm hearing a heartbeat thing. I think I'm about to die again. I don't want to die again. I'm scared to go in the house.
Again.
Apparently I'm dead. I don't feel dead. I don't feel dead.
What? Oh no!
I feel invincible. Is that me? Oh, that's your legs. Hello.
I want to kill a few of them before I go. I just want to kill a few of them before I die.
Finally, I can take my gear.
I can't. Is that because I just kited them all outside? There's three ferals and I swear they're just following me until they kill me. They kill me about four times now.
I'll come and total shoot.
And utter. Oh, you fatso.
I don't think I'll be much caught.
Not much.
Oh. Please, developers, fix this.
What? Fix what?
The fact
oh my
that
God. It takes so much killing, and now they're after you.
Well, you know, you needed a break.
Well, I got the break by, you know, being dead.
Yeah.
Okay, I've really lost track of how the heck many times.
I'm so confused by what the hell is going on that I'm not even scared anymore.
Okay, they're gonna stop running now, so we might have half a chance at killing them. Oh my gosh, I can't move. There's just too many piles of gore.
I do like this bars idea, though. This is awesome.
Are you?
I'm on the bars. Oh, in front of you. You're right. Okay, on my screen, you're... Oh, piss off. Sorry for swearing. I keep getting this stupid sort of... Oh, what is it? Oh, what the hell?
That's a feral, right? These guys are...
I don't know. Oh, that's why I can't fire. My bow's broken. What's that noise? Shit!
And I
What? What just killed me?
I had no idea.
Oh my gosh, a load of ferals have just come upstairs.
Yes.
That's what killed me.
We're not doing very well here, are we? This is just...
I'm dead again! I spawned on my bedroll and died!
This is it. I woke up on my bedroll.
Oh! Okay, I'm gonna spawn near my bedroll. Where's the house? It's oh piss.
I don't understand why my bow's not working. It's not actually broken, but for some reason
I think it's lag. Oh, go away.
Oh.
What's killing me now?
I've died, frankly.
Oh.
I've hit the face about 43 times.
You've died like 4 times in a row.
Me?
Yeah.
More than 4 times. I've died about 23 times, I swear. Yeah,
if you spawn near your...
working.
Oh, seriously. I spawned...
Oh, gosh.
I'm spinning! What the hell?
Hey?
I'm spinning!
Okay, the feral's just rotating. Okay, we've got... spikes. Hopefully they'll just die on. There goes the paw.
I spawned on my bedroll and I die. Oh god, I can hear them trashing the house.
Completely. I have no idea where my stuff is. Where's my... I don't have a backpack.
I have three backpacks on my rooks. On my...
I've destroyed all my stuff too.
I'm respawning, but what the hell good is it? Run!
All my gear gone. It's
run!
Oh yes, I've just killed a feral. It's about time. But my...
I'm burning! What the hell? I'm bleeding out! I'm burning! What? I was on fire!
Could we be any more crap? My club just broke and I'm fighting a feral. Oh my god.
Okay.
I don't think smacking him in the head with an axe is going to do me ever so much good.
Oh, thank god, my stuff's in here.
Kill me again. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I can't.
I am infected! What do you mean I'm infected? What do you mean I'm bleeding out? There was nobody in... Is that mine?
Nope, Fred, you're gonna have to walk over the spikes to get me, Mr. Feral. It's pretty much the only thing I've got left to fight this feral with.
I'll help you!
Can you get him? Because Frank...
Maya, I can't! My bow's dead!
My bow's dead. I've got no arrows. I've got no weapons. Nothing.
I've got an axe.
Oh, and there's a blooming... Look at this. The flipping wasp in my face now. What the heck? They're just determined to kill me. Go.
I apparently have an infection.
You're fighting very valiantly. Take that.
Just bloody die!
Yes!
Oh my god, I'm bleeding out! I have an infection!
Here, do you want a bandage?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, it's fine!
Oh my god. I think it's safe to say we completely bombed out there.
I should probably warn you, I think there's a feral inside.
Oh my gosh.
Is that your rucksack?
I have nothing
left. Your rucksack's up here.
Hey?
Your rucksack's up here.
No.
It is.
No, where? Is it? Because I've got no rucksack marker on here at all.
Why am I burning again?
You're right, there is a feral up here.
It says I'm burning again!
Burning? You shouldn't be burning. Oh, you're right, that is my rucksack.
See, I'm not crazy.
No, but I had no marker for it at all. Well, I'm glad I didn't lose it all, but even so...
Oh, bugger off, feral! It's
my trousers.
Can we just take what we need? I'm bleeding out! I've used a bandage! I'm stunned! What the hell? I'm not fighting anything and I'm getting notifications saying I'm bleeding out. I'm stunned!
Do you need a medikit? I've got a medikit.
Yes, please, dear gosh.
Here. There, grab it. Use
Thank
it.
You.
Because I've got all sorts of useful stuff here.
Apparently I'm bleeding out again.
That is bugging out, isn't it?
Definitely. I think the computer is broken.
Yeah. I think our base is broken. I think we're broken.
You I think we know.
My wellness is, 60. That's actually the baseline. It doesn't go any lower than that. It's a good job, isn't it?
That's handy, because otherwise we'd both be so stuffed.
We would both be about two.
Right, here, quick.
What?
Small Archangel, come here, drink and imbibe.
What is it, beer?
Yes.
Do you have any whiskey?
No, this is the strongest I could get and we need it.
Oh, man. Right, okay. Well, I actually have some, arrows now.
I need a new
Where
bow.
Where is this feral dude?
It's downstairs. How do you fix a bow?
Oh, sticks. You need sticks to... Hey, Mr. Feral, we can't finish this episode till you're dead, pal. Where are you? Ah, there he is.
You not get the screaming?
He's been dancing. Yeah, he's been dancing around on our spikes, so it shouldn't take too long to finish him off. I can't believe how quickly these guys burrowed through our cobblestones that we'd
spent. Through two layers of it as well.
Oh, yeah.
You got a nice butt, though, sir. You work out.
Oof. And how? Oh, my God. I'm stuck on the gore piles. You see, this is why it gets short of gore piles, because...
Oh, I can understand it. And no offence, they don't exactly look nice.
They don't look very nice.
I'm going to shoot your booty.
This guy doesn't look particularly nice either. That's why we want him out of here.
Okay, what's that? Oh,
I don't know.
Ah!
What?
Doggy! Oh.
Oh, man. I have nothing to fight this thing with.
Oh, man. I have disease.
After the dogs, you would have. I'm pretty much dead. What the heck?
Oh, man. I need drugs.
You're dead.
Yeah, that's probably the best thing for me, let's be honest.
It's true, you get to a point, don't you? Oh, look at this, I'm just dropping stuff all over the floor because I'm so sad. I'm just literally dropping stuff all over the place. This has just been such a mad night. We should probably end this episode now before we die yet again.
Hang on, before we do. I still died more than you.
Did you?
Yeah.
That is quite an achievement, I have to say.
I died 17 times, you died 10.
That is horrendous!
So stop your belly aching, woman.
What were we playing at?
Okay. Death?
Right, we were playing at 7 Days to Die. Well, it is called that.
Yeah.
For a reason.
I can't get back in without dying!
I've got some frames, hold on.
Oh no, I managed it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well done.
That's what killed me last time, though.
Ah, yes.
I'm fine.
Okay, well, this is kind of trashed. I thought that these blocks would keep them out, but they're obviously very, very determined to get in.
I wonder if we should continue our search.
I think so. I think next episode is going to be us getting the heck out of this place and calling it a bad job. We've done our best with it, but it just wasn't good enough.
No, I think we need to take a basic sort of survival kit. Because it's going to take too long to repair this.
And we need to spend the next week, because the next horde's going to be even bigger. We need to spend the next week looking for somewhere to find
something. Bomb shelter.
A bomb shelter would be good. But we need to find something to get us, in a better condition to survive. Because it is possible. I've managed it myself, but... Anyway, we should end this episode. It's been quite long enough.
I can't even see the plane.
No, neither can I. Oh, no, I can... No, that's a hornet. That doesn't count.
Yeah, I saw the hornet, too.
Well, anyway. So, that was an exciting night.
Fun.
My health and stamina bars are so fly, it looks like an elephant stamped on me.
Yeah. Now you know how it feels to be me.
I'm never ever going to recover again. If it weren't for my single player game and my videos I've done there, anybody would think I was totally and utterly incompetent. And they say two heads are better than one. Not sure.
Ooh!
I'm not saying it's yours as a fault. It's probably mine. It's just a different thing. So yeah, next episode we're going to be getting the heck out of here and sort of, yeah, see if we can find something better, I think, because this is just crazy.
This place has had it, let's just be honest.
This place is just not working, let's face it.
It was a good idea and we tried to make it work, but...
And it hasn't really worked.
Goodbye, faithful death.
Goodbye. we did a pretty, you know, we tried, but it didn't really work very well.
It didn't, no.
Weather determined. Anyway, so thank you for joining us, guys. Thank you for bearing with us. And we'll see you next time, hopefully. In the meantime, keep surviving better than we did, quite frankly.
Yes.
Bye-bye for now.
Bye.